So, Mr. Charles, you know that you were a professional football player back in Nigeria. In which level did you play there?
At the Division 1. It's called Sunshine Football Club in Ondo State.
Professional?
Yes, professional.
About first, you know, years of Giannis, we have seen some photos of you with Giannis in the Karaiskaki Stadium. The one is with Giannis wearing Olympiacos jersey, if I remember well. Some other photos of Giannis. What was the reason, you know, that you preferred, you choose to attend this stadium and see games of that team?
Yes, of course. It's because of Giovanni. Yes, Giovanni is playing Olympiacos and Giannis loved Giovanni. I like Giovanni then. Normally tell me, that is Giovanni, as it's okay. Let's go to Olympiacos. So, we normally go to other clubs to do lots of other matches from Panathinaikos and Ekdo.
Yeah, so you have visited other arenas like Panathinaikos, Raik and
AEK.
Yeah, so just football fans.
Yes.
Young Giannis was pushing his father as a gift to go him, to get him to Karaiskaki to see Giovanni Oliveira. So this is the reason that Giannis started athletics by playing football.
Yes, because I'm a footballer myself, so I normally take them to the park. Teach them football because I know a lot of skills about football. So I know definitely they are athletics. So I know with the athleticism, they get to something. And myself, playing football is because I didn't have any other option. Maybe I have basketball, I'll be best. I play very good football, volleyball, very good. I jump, high jump, I'm the best. So I'm athletics. So
can you tell me now that Giannis would be a famous football player playing for a level like Real Madrid or Barcelona, one of the best football players in the world, or take, you know, the real case that he's an NBA All-Star player at his 22. What Sas would prefer?
Oh, I would prefer basketball because of our length. Because of our length, I see that length is usable in basketball and football. If I have an opportunity for basketball, it would have been great.
After all, it's very difficult to play football from 6'11".
yes, because definitely it's non-existent. Basketball at my time in Nigeria is non-existent. Because I play other handball very well. Play volleyball extremely very good.
So no baskets at your age?
No, that's the problem. It's only football. So, and I feel, I play football very well, but I feel if I play basketball then, that is exactly what is happening to me.
So maybe even you, if you had a chance to play basketball, you would be better talented in basketball than football.
Very, extremely. Because I play handball very well. Play volleyball very well. I play lawn tennis very well. Table tennis extremely well. I'm above average in every sport.
So from what we're hearing now, we understand that everything is about DNA.
Yes, definitely. And now you see, everybody will try. Okay. Costa is still coming behind, Alex is still coming behind, so I'm able to do it.